Break up the regime, we had to start from the ground up.
So, what? Us three extradite Grodd from under his entire guerrilla army.
Grodd's their alpha. Take him down, and the others will submit. But be wary of running into other members of his society. They're more coordinated than we knew.
Next stop, Guerrilla City.
Guess I better call the sitter. Mommy and Daddy are coming home late.
If this is more than you and Ollie are comfortable with, Dinah, I'll have Blue Beetle and Firestorm take over.
No, we can do this.
You've been out of the fight a long time. You have a family.
Your family too, Bruce. I couldn't be there to finish the fight against Superman. I'm damn sure finishing this one.
Short hours, we break the yoke of oppression. Forever! No more regime! No more Justice League! Today, the world welcomes its new masters. The Society! World that we are superior. Today, we bring anyone who would dare stand against us to their knees!
Low self-esteem, not that guy's problem.
That's a lot more than a few society members. It's all of them.
They're headed indoors, out of sight from the soldiers. Harley, keep the jet warm. When we signal, bail us out. A little thick, Grodd. You hire Superman's speechwriter?
Soldiers must be properly motivated to sacrifice their lives, Catwoman.
Hate is the perennial motivator.
Better not turn that hate on us, or this society is over.
As long as we have a common agenda, Captain Cold, you have nothing to fear.
You mean as long as we follow your orders?
Report, Deadshot.
We're ready to move out.
Good dog. Now go tell the others. Cheetah, Colt, you're with the first wave.
We already lost a shipment at Slaughter Swamp. Hope your silent partner can still deliver.
Maybe it's time you spilled the identity of our silent partner, since we're relying so much on him. Or her.
He will soon make his presence known, but for now...
First, a few words from the brave and the bold.
I'm the brave one, right?
I'm not bold enough to disagree.
The saboteurs of Slaughter Swamp, I presume. Handle this.
I call first dibs.
A traitor again, Selina? I don't know why Bruce ever trusted you.
I've got 9 lives, Dinah. I'm only a traitor in most of them.
Begin.
Ha!
from you. You got blood on my claws. Cat got your tongue? So much for 9 lives. Oh, that was graceful, Ollie.